Hey everybody, I'm super excited because April's back in the Magic Capital. How are you doing, April?
Good, and how are you?
Wonderful. You brought some amazing things with you today for First Saturday. Tell us what you got.
I did.
Yay.
These are a new item that I started doing is the beaded sun catchers. They're one of a kind. So if you see one, grab it now. Oh, and I priced those. They're not $10 each.
You want to try that again?
These two are $25, and then the ones with the owls is $30.
Okay, very
good.
And
then I have the pillows. They were $10. Now they are $5. I've got the cute little dishcloth sets, make cute little gifts.
Those are so popular.
I even have some with the towels. And then, of course, the scrubbies. I've got the cotton nylon scrubbies and then the extra rough scrubbies. They're more for more than just dishes. I had a gentleman come in because he uses them for his car, washing his car.
Fantastic. They're rugged.
Yes. they're husband approved and teenager approved.
Of course,
I have my pens and my keychains and my car charms.
Fantastic. I just love the variety of crafts that you have. And these are perfect gifts for birthdays and for just because and for, you know, the holidays coming up. It's never too early to shop for stocking stuffers.
Exactly.
And you know what I even love too? You bring your cute little mystery bags.
Yes.
I love the mystery bags.
I have the water bottle stickers. They can go anywhere. They don't just have to go on water bottles, but they're waterproof. You're getting at least 15 to 20 stickers for $2.
That's amazing. And it's always fun to have a little mystery there.
Yes.
And so, you know, we're just glad to have you here. It's going to be a great summer, don't you think?
Yes, absolutely.
Well, we appreciate you so much coming to First Saturday, and we wish you continued success.
Thank you.